2 years ago.
Yes. Is this where, okay? Okay, just move the box back.
Carefully, the Siberian egg is placed on the nest. The gray crane eggs will be taken and hatched at Brickenbohr. Tomorrow, they will carry a second egg to another nest.
Well, but we should put two eggs.
Yeah.
So this is the dummy egg.
It's artificial.
Artificial. Then if the common cranes can count, there are two eggs.
Yes.
Congratulations. Let's hope they hatch.
Yeah.
Whoops. Well, 10 years we've been working on this.
And I think it's become a kind of success this year.
A wary mother returns. But life, like joy, is fragile. In the incubator room, an egg has stopped peeping, and George must operate.
First, we remove the shell over the air cell, or air sac. Now, there's a great deal of fluid. When you learn to do this, you can save so many birds that otherwise would just die.
Он сейчас показал очень хорошую, так сказать, вещь, которую если научиться, то можно спасти очень многих.
I believe this chick died because its head was disoriented in the egg.
Мне кажется, что этот цыпленок погиб из-за того, что его голова была в неправильной позиции в яйце.
Too bad.
Это очень плохо.
Plans for next year's work have been made, and tomorrow George will leave. But tonight, friends gather around a campfire, enjoying each other and the spring night.
No, it is not correct. The presence of mosquitoes is only then. When there is a cloud and the sky is not seen. And to see the sky, it is necessary to shoot from the rifle and just momentarily to see.
Tell us your hunting story.
How do you find the nest?
All I want to say is that it's very ironic that we can be such good friends and work together. When our countries threaten to destroy the life on Earth like we know it. It seems so crazy. Mm-hmm. After 10 years working here at Okski, I feel like this is my home. I can't feel that this is a foreign country. Can you tell Sweat?
I accept you as my son here.
Yeah.
From Oka, George flies to Geneva to receive one of conservation's highest awards from Britain's Prince Philip, the World Wildlife Fund's gold medal. Later, Vladimir Flynt will receive another prized environmental award, the Netherlands Order of the Golden Ark.
The conservation of cranes depends tremendously on getting people of different countries, different outlooks, different languages, different concepts to work together for conservation. And I think this is really demonstrating again that conservation is for everybody, and the conservation of nature is not just a national inward-looking thing, it's an outward-looking business where we've all got to cooperate, or everybody throughout the world. And the great thing about conservation is that it has absolutely no ideological content other than a wish to conserve part of our living heritage, which we all enjoy, no matter what religion, race, color, ideology, or anything else. And I believe that the fact that we can get people to take an interest in conservation across the world will, I hope, hopefully, make people realize they all do belong to one world.
This whole operation, this whole project on Siberian crane is very important in scientific sense, of course. But this work has other side. This work showed us that the people from completely different countries can work close together if they know each other as good as I know George Archibald and the guys from ICF. This is my opinion.
Deep in the Oka forest, the beginnings of new life.
I feel that deep down inside, Vladimir and myself and our colleagues on both sides understand that the more troubled the political arena becomes, the more significant our friendship and our work together becomes. But I think the love we have for each other is intensified by the trauma of the world scene. And I see the feeling that we have for each other and for the cranes as a bright light in an ocean of darkness.
Symbol of happiness, fertility, and life. The child who makes 1,000 cranes. From struggle, new life. From new life. hope.